Out of his own zone to Markov. Braydon Coburn, Brandon Prust.
Well, he drew the penalty in the first and sucked Prust into a four-minute power play. This time, Coburn drops his gloves and goes at him.
Nothing left in this game but to get rid of some frustration. For the message sending.
Well, Coburn showed so much discipline in the first period when he got punched four times in the face by Brandon Prust.
Well, Brandon Prust having words in the Tampa bench. And I'm sure there's some coming back.
There's the play behind the net that Bishop gets knocked down once again as we common theme of going after Ben Bishop. That's where the reaction of Coburn came. And in the first, it was a different story. Bumping earlier on behind the net. The history between these two goes deeply back, Glenn.